And say Bismillah, Allahu Akbar. Raise your hand, Bismillah, Allahu Akbar, and kiss it because you cannot touch it. And you start your journey.
And you have the Zamzam water by standing. ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Welcome to Travel with Mustafa. Dear viewers, hope you guys okay. Alhamdulillah, by the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I'm fine. I'm very grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and I'm very happy to say about this vlog. This vlog's gonna be very special vlog. Great, and I can say this vlog gonna be best vlog inshallah, because I'm traveling the best place in the world. Now you can imagine where am I going to? House of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Rawda of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Ameen. Makkatul Mukarrama, Madinatul Munawwarah inshallah. This is dream for many believers to visit the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Just one time they want to see. They want to visit the Rawda of our beloved Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Those who are lover of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they day and night they wish just one time to visit Madinatul Munawwarah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes this dream true for me inshallah. This is why I am very, very grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So viewers, from Bangladesh, I'm traveling to Saudi Arabia for 9 days to perform Umrah with my mom. I'm going to stay 9 days in Saudi. First, I'm going to perform my Umrah, inshallah. Then I will visit Madinatul Munawwarah and other places. This is why I'm going to make many vlogs in two different parts, inshallah. And the first, this vlog going to be only step-by-step Umrah inshallah. The one thing I would like to remind you, do not take me wrong way, when I'm gonna record this video step-by-step Umrah, that time definitely I'm gonna record after performing my Umrah inshallah. So those who are new in this channel, please subscribe the channel to get more uploads, to get more video, and share this video to others to watch it, and write down your valuable comments inshallah. Jazakallah khairan for watching. So let's go to Saudi Arabia inshallah. Alhamdulillah wa shukra lillah kichukoner moddhe umrah korar jonno bair hoye jabo umrar karjokrom shuru korbo ei jonno ihram pore janamaze boshe achi umrar jonno umrar uddeshe dui rakat nafol namaz adai korbo prothom rakate sura fatihar pore sura kafirun ebong ditiyo rakate sura fatihar pore sura ikhlas qul huwallah recite korbo inshallah.
Alhamdulillah, we are already in Dhaka Shah Jalal International Airport. In a bit, inshallah, we're going to start our journey for Jeddah. Me and my mother seated in Saudi Airlines and we are ready to fly. Just before flying, we're going to recite dua for traveling, inshallah. Subhanallazi sakhkhara lana hadha وَمَا كُنَّا لَهُ مُقْرِنِينَ وَإِنَّ إِلَىٰ رَبِّنَا لَمُنْقَلِبُونَ. Viewers, make sure while flying, remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala send durood on Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We are nearly boundary of Umrah. If you go via Saudi Airlines, then air crew will let you know and remind you to make intention for Umrah and to wear your ihram clothes. Dear viewers, please recite the intention for Umrah like this. Allahumma inni uridul Umrah. Allahumma inni uridul Umrah. That has some space to wear your ihram clothes in the airlines.
Labbaik Allahumma labbaik. Labbaik la sharika laka labbaik. Inna alhamda wa ni'mata laka wal mulk la sharika laka.
Dear viewers, when you will enter the Masjid al-Haram by any gates, make sure say dua for entering the masjid. Bismillahi wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. Allahumma aftah li abwaba rahmatik.
Viewers, when you see in the first time the Kaaba, house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then you recite Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, and then you make dua. Allahumma anta salam wa minka salam, tabarakta ya zal jalal wal ikram. Allahumma zid hadha al bayta tashrifan wa ta'ziman wa takriman wa muhabatan wa zid man sharrafahu wa karramahu mimman hajah aw i'tamarahu tashrifan wa ta'ziman wa takriman wa birrah.
Tawaf, it's 7 times circling around the Kaaba. One thing remember for men, before starting tawaf, make sure your right shoulder should be revealed. For first 3 times when you're circling the Kaaba, you try to rush, faster, walk faster than normal, and last 4 times walk normally, inshallah. Viewers, your tawaf gonna be start from the Hajar-e-Aswad. Hajar-e-Aswad situated exactly next to the door of Kaaba. So now I'm going to take you Hajar-e-Aswad, inshallah. Viewers, I'm trying to take you Hajar-e-Aswad. From the Hajar-e-Aswad all the way by circling, by passing Rukne Yamen. When you come back to Hajar Aswad again, that means your one circling is done. Like that, you need to complete 7 times.
Lots of people, that's why I'm not able to show you the Hajar Aswad. I'm trying my best. So this corner is Hajar Aswad. So you can raise your hand and say, Bismillahi Allahu Akbar. Raise your hand, Bismillahi Allahu Akbar, and kiss it because you cannot touch it. And you start your journey. And this is the corner Hajar Aswad, and you start your first circling from Hajar Aswad to Rukne Yemen. Up to the Rukne Yemen, you may make dua anything. You say, Rabbana. ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين اللهم صل على سيدنا اللهم عليك السلام ومنك السلام تبارك يا ذا الجلال والإكرام. You may do anything from your heart. The best dua is اللهم إني أسألك إيمانا كاملا ويقينا صادقا ورزقا واسعا وقلبا خاشعا ولسانا ذاكرا ورزقا حلالا طيبا وتوبة نصوحا وتوبة قبل الموت وراحة عند الموت ومغفرة ورحمة بعد الموت والعفو عند الحساب والفوز بالجنة والنجاة من النار. اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عني. اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا. You may do anything from your heart. You ask forgiveness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala from Hajar Aswad to Rukn Yamin, up to the Rukn Yamin. And this place, as you can see, this is the green light, and this one is called Mizab-e Rahmat. So continue, you can circle and make dua, anything from your heart, up to the Rukn Yamin. ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم اللهم اغفر لحينا وميتنا وشاهدنا وغائبنا وصغيرنا وكبيرنا وذكرنا وأنثانا اللهم من أحييته منا فأحيه على الإسلام ومن توفيته منا فتوفه على الإيمان اللهم إني أسألك الجنة اللهم إني أسألك الجنة ونعوذ بك من النار ونعوذ بك من النار يا خالق الجنة والنار يا خالق الجنة والنار اللهم أجرنا من النار. Continue make dua to up to Rukn Yamin.
أعوذ بك من شر ما صنع.
أبوء لك بنعمتك علي.
أبوء لك بنعمتك علي.
وأبوء بذنبي.
وأبوء بذنبي.
فاغفر لي.
فاغفر لي.
فإنه لا يغفر الذنوب إلا أنت.
فإنه لا يغفر الذنوب إلا أنت.
اللهم أنت ربي.
اللهم أنت ربي.
لا إله إلا أنت.
لا إله إلا أنت.
طلبتني وأنا عبدك.
طلبتني وأنا عبدك.
أنا على عهدك وعهدك ما استطعت.
وأنا على عهدك وعهدك ما استطعت.
And this is called Rukn Yamin. This corner is Rukn Yamin. When you come here and you start making dua, this dua specifically, Rabbana atina fid dunya hasana wa fil akhirati hasana wa qina adhaban nar. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasana wa fil akhirati hasana wa qina adhaban nar. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. We just reached to the Hajar Aswad again, and you raise your hand and say Bismillah Allahu Akbar, Bismillah Allahu Akbar, Bismillah Allahu Akbar, Bismillah Allahu Akbar. Then your fast circle is complete, fast round is complete. Like that, you have to make seven circle, then your
tawaf
gonna be complete.
When you finish seven times circling the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then go forward towards the Maqam Ibrahim, the house of Ibrahim alayhi salam, where is only just footprint of Ibrahim alayhi salam, and get blessings from they, and make sure recite this verse of Quran, وَاتَّخِذُوا مِن مَقَامِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ مُصَلَّى وَاتَّخِذُوا مِن مَقَامِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ مُصَلَّى. There's many people, and I'm trying my best to show you, if possible, to show you the footprint of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam, who is the father of Muslim nation. After visiting the Maqam Ibrahim, house of Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam, around here, wherever you get the safe place, consider pray two rakat nafil salah for the sake of Ibrahim alayhi salam. It's going to be very difficult for you to pray salah here exactly where is the Maqam Ibrahim, but there is another place if you go backward, so there you can get some place and you can pray two rakat nafil salah. So it's recommended if you pray two rakat nafil salah in first rakat Surah Kafirun and second rakat Suratul Ikhlas, you can pray after Suratul Fatiha, inshallah. After praying two rakat nafal salah for the sake of Ibrahim alayhi salam, then we are going to Zamzam water. And we're going to have this blessed water, inshallah. We're going to drink this blessed water. And after drinking Zamzam water, then we're going to go to Safa and Marwa.
And that is the Zamzam water. Is that there are lots of tanks for Zamzam water. You can have Zamzam water from here. So now I'm going to have the Zamzam water. Because of having Zamzam water, drinking Zamzam water, say, Allahumma inni as'aluka ilman nafi'a wa rizqan wasi'a wa shifa'an min kulli da'. And you have the Zamzam water by standing. We are on the way to Safa and Marwa. We are just going to Safa and Marwa. When you leave the gate of Masjid al-Haram, make sure it's a dua for leaving the Masjid al-Haram. It is not dua for only Masjid al-Haram, it's for all other masjid. There's a dua for entering. When you enter Masjid al-Haram, say Bismillah wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasulillah, Allahumma aftah li abwaab rahmatik. And when you leave in the Masjid al-Haram, then that's dua I'm going to say now when I'm going to leave.
Now we are leaving the Masjid al-Haram on the way to Safa and Marwa. So we're going to recite the dua for leaving the Masjid. Bismillah wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasulillah. Allahumma inni as'aluka min fadlik. While walking to the Safa and Marwa, recite Inna as-Safa wal Marwata min sha'a'irillah. Inna as-Safa wal Marwata min sha'a'irillah. Continue.
Inna as-Safa wal Marwata min sha'a'irillah. Abda'a bima bada'a Allah. Abda'a bima bada'a Allah. Viewers, alhamdulillah, I'm just here in Safa now. Look at the Safa, this area, and this circle called is Safa, and this is the fast flow. This is why we cannot see the mountain of Safa, the small mountain covering by the glass. Unfortunately, they are not letting using for Hijaj the ground floor. So whenever you come to the Safa, raise your hand towards the Kaaba. So Kaaba exactly this way Kaaba. So you say Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, La ilaha illallah, wahdahu la sharika lah, lahul mulku wa lahul hamd, wa huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir, La ilaha illallah wahda, anjaza wa'da, wa nasara abda, wa hazama ahzaba wahda. So you make sure say this dua, and praise of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and send salat and salam, blessings and salutation be upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And you may make dua. Any dua from your heart, you can make dua. Then you start your journey towards Marwa, from Safa to Marwa. So now we're going to start our journey from Safa to Marwa. When on the way to Marwa, when you see the green light, when you reach the green light, you walk little bit fastly, do little bit rush, but it says don't run. If you run, it could be happen anything. So there are lots of people here, so it's better if you walk little bit faster, it's gonna be okay. From one green light to another green light, and then you do continue your normal walking. Now I'm gonna go to on the way to Marwa from Safa. On the way Safa to Marwa, there is no any specific dua, but it's recommended one dua. You may read Allahumma ighfir warham wa antal a'azzul akram. Allahumma ighfir warham wa antal a'azzul akram. Allahumma ighfir warham wa antal a'azzul akram. You may recite this dua, then continue. You can make any dhikr, reciting Quran or any other du'as, inshallah. So we are on the way to Marwa. So we are in green light. The RC green light has been started. Now we can walk. little bit faster. Some people is running as well, so you can walk a little bit faster from this green light to end of the green light, then you can walk normal. Inshallah, we are walking as well, little bit faster. You do some like jogging way, you can do it, no problem. But you don't have to really don't have to run. So we are very nearly the end of the green light. When you reach end of the green light, then your running is finished. So still now we are walking normally on the way to Marwa. On the way to Marwa, you can read many dua as much as you can in your language, in English, Arabic, Bengali, from your heart. And I will recite some of duas inshallah, so you may follow this dua as well. ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم. ربنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الأبرار. ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذريتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما. اللهم اغفر لي ولوالدي رب ارحمهما كما ربياني صغيرا. وقل رب ارحمهما كما ربياني صغيرا. رب اجعل لي مقيم الصلاة ومن ذريتي ربنا وتقبل دعاء. اللهم اغفر لحينا وميتنا وشاهدنا وغائبنا وصغيرنا وكبيرنا وذكرنا وأنثانا. اللهم من أحييته منا فأحيه على الإسلام، ومن توفيته منا فتوفه على الإيمان. اللهم إني أسألك إيمانا كاملا ويقينا صادقا ورزقا واسعا وقلبا خاشعا ولسانا ذاكرا ورزقا حلالا طيبا وتوبة نصوحا وتوبة قبل الموت وراحة عند الموت ومغفرة ورحمة بعد الموت والعفو عند الحساب والفوز بالجنة والنجاة من النار. اللهم إني أسألك الجنة. اللهم إني أسألك الجنة ونعوذ بك من النار. اللهم إنك عفو تحب العفو فاعف عني. Like this, you may dua for yourself, for your family, for your friends, for all the Muslim Ummah and those who asking dua, supplication. Remember them and make dua for them. And one thing, remember when you're making dua, make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that, oh Allah, whatever dua, supplication I did and I'm going to do in future, Allah accept that. So that's going to be the best one when you're making dua. Remember, do that one. Then if Allah accept that, then you are success. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our dua. So we are already here in Marwa. This so-called, this place called is Marwa. When Safa to Marwa, when you're going to come from Safa to Marwa, then your one circle is finished. One circle is finished. Safa to Marwa, when you come, one circle is finished. Then when you, after coming here, you say, recite and read the dua, what I did before, and praise of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, send salat and salam to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and make dua. So you raise your hand this way, the way of the house of Allah, way of Kaaba. So this way you raise your hand and said the dua, which one I already did in Safa. So now I'm in Marwa. From Marwa to when you go to Safa, do same thing, say dua, which I did, and send praise of Allah, and send salat and salam on Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and that's going to be second round. And then Safa to Marwa, then it's going to be third. Like that, you complete the seven round. When you come to the Marwa, and you pray two rakat nafal salah. for completing your Umrah, I mean completing your Safa Marwa, completing you for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and you pray 2 rakat nafal salah in first rakat Surah Fatiha and recite Surah Kafirun, second rakat Surah Fatiha and Surah Ikhlas. Then you go to halaqa, you do go to for shaving your head, and for women, if you cut little bit your hair, that's going to be all right. Then you're going to be, your Umrah going to be complete. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our Umrah. And one thing I would like to say, the video I'm making, it is, I'm not performing Umrah now. I'm just doing a video, how to do perform Umrah. I have done my Umrah, Alhamdulillah, already made that for me. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our Umrah. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive all of us, all the Muslim Ummah, and for performing Umrah. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us tawfiq again and again to come to visit His beautiful house, the Kaaba, to see the Kaaba, and to increase our iman, to get forgiveness from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Viewers, this is the last step of Umrah, shaving the head, which is called halaq. When halaq is done, then your Umrah is done. After shaving the head, you can go out of ihram. You can change your clothes. You can wear any other clothes. Viewers, I believe this video is going to help you to perform Umrah, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our Umrah. Taqabbalallahu minna wa minkum salihal a'mal. Jazakallahu khairan for watching.